The computer science program at PLU is for students who are interested in mathematics, science, engineering, and are interested in building software.
I originally came to PLU to pursue math and to become a math teacher eventually. Then when I started hearing about the computer science program, I thought what a great opportunity to not only learn this new skill, but learn it so that I could eventually teach it. That's what drew me to the program and the reason that I wanted to study it.
Some of the strengths of the computer science program at PLU, I think, lie in its combination of specificity and generality. The strength that PLU brings to any program is its generality in immersing you in a culture of diversity, which leads to great conversations, great chance to learn things that you might not in a very specialized program. But then the computer science program itself helps with the specificity of what it means to be an engineer, what it means to solve computer science problems, what it means to apply technical learning to a situation.
We have connections with industry in the area. We have graduates who are working at Amazon and Facebook and Microsoft, Google, lots of the larger companies, but also smaller startups in the area as well. What makes our graduates really attractive to prospective employers is not only their strong computing skills, but their broad liberal arts education that makes them good problem solvers and good communicators and able to apply their knowledge in a broad range of settings.
It's that liberal arts background that really made me successful throughout my career, right? As I found, it was equally important for me to communicate with my teammates, to work within a group, and use soft skills to sort of advance my career, but also have fun, right, and engage with my peers and my superiors and eventually folks that I led or that worked for me. Those are skills that I learned through the liberal arts portion of the program here.
Generally, the classes are really small, so I've always really enjoyed that because we have been able to work together, get one-on-one help, and then that's also balanced with pretty small lab courses. Overall, you just get a lot of one-on-one help.
You know, when I think about the faculty in the computer science department, there's a strong bond and interest in the development of the program and the students that come through it and ensuring their success. The professors are regularly doing research publication into computer graphics and simulation, into machine learning and topics of the day, which provides them interest, obviously, but also brings that relevancy to the student body and the program that they provide.
They were always willing to help, always wanted to help me pursue what I was passionate about. The mentorship was amazing, and I still talk to those professors today.
We're extremely proud of our students. They work very hard and they're extremely diligent and they are creative and they really want to take the skills that they learn here, the computing skills that they learn here, and apply them to help solve the world's problems.